Ah, Goo Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
I love opening presents. Rain, go away!
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot!
Robot?
Yeah. A big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no! Everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I, can't swim.
To carry.
Thank you.
Hard as a rock.
Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Like a new sponge. love opening presents. Hamper! I get it! I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun, if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff. Fresh like a spring breeze. Somehow, I don't think he needs a hand. Ow! Ow! Oh, sparkly! Feel like a new sponge. Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Play as a whistle. Hard as a rock. SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
The Sponginator.
Okay.
help! I can't swim!
Go boo!
I love opening presents.
SpongeBob, I heard that you were collecting golden spatulas.
Yes, Bubble Buddy, I am. Have you seen one?
Why, yes. We were having a sandcastle contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top.
If I had a castle, I'd name it Fort Pattytown III, and Fort Pattytown III would have a big bake sale every month.
The golden spatula?
Oh, at the top of the sandcastle, right. That should be easy to reach.
Well, perhaps you should see for yourself.
Do laundry. Like a spring breeze. Ow! Feel like a new sponge. Hello, Gary. What's new?
Meow.
You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Meow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow. Ah, a little shade on a hot day. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. It shines. Like a spring breeze.
SpongeBob, help me find Patrick. I have a task that I think he can help me with. Sorry, lad, but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth. And worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot, I'll give you a big reward.
Present everyone!
Thank you.
Oh, my. So shiny. Oh, again! Again! That's much better. I will crush them! Gotta carry a lot of stuff around. This one goes boom! Ouch! Ouch! Clay is a whistle! Thank you. robot go boom. Ouch! I forget. Ouch! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula!
Time for a little sleepy sneak.